Students of Bangalore University demands the action to be taken against the people who said that Dr. B.R. Ambedkar did not write the constitution but merely compiled it.
Against the state government, what they have passed notification regarding this constitution has not written by the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. The kind of notification circular in anywhere, if you'll see again like this notification, we'll go any extent. This is the good.
Faculty of the university supported the students. Students also wanted the vice chancellor to condemn to the statement, but he refused to comment. Earlier, Primary and Secondary Education Minister Mr. Suresh Kumar tweeted that the department inquiry will be held. This is Shakib Zubair reporting for the CityCast News.